All right. This hand isn't great, but I'm gonna keep it. It's basically a forest away from doing stuff. Hey, he's got that land too. It's a good land. Ah, turn one Hoplite, turn two Battlewise Valor. Hopefully he plays a blocker of some sort. Alright, so it's the attack each turn to Fable guy. So I actually think I'm going to stay back and try and block. And Battlewise Valor. It's kind of greedy, but there aren't a ton of instants that can really mess with me. I probably should have Valored on upkeep, though. Oh. Well, okay then. I'm gonna Valor in response to that. Because this has to attack anyway. Prevent all damage that would be out to favor. What? Oh, yeah. I forgot it had that ability. Okay, so I don't actually want Island right now. It's a little risky to put it on the bottom, but I'm going to need double green for Game Warden. And hopefully I can just commune into something. Like, maybe I'll get Nylia's Presence. Ah. Well, that's unfortunate. Still, I mean, I can block next turn. Although that would mean wasting Deicide on the Dragon Mantle if I want to block this turn. I don't know if that's right. Yeah, it's probably not right. Alright, so yeah, we're just going to take Nylia's Presence here, because obviously taking Nimbus Naiad isn't going to do much right now. And I can decide on whether or not I'm blocking next turn, but I don't really want to waste Deicide on Dragon Mantle. He's pumping right now, okay. Is my opponent mana screwed? Oh wow, that's lucky for me. Drawing Griffin is pretty nice too. Okay, drawing another land is pretty good too. Yeah. So now that my opponent is mana screwed. No, I can still just wait a turn to eat his, I can wait a turn to eat his guy. Plus, I have Deicide as an instant, so there are some fair things that it can do. Like, if he has another thing to bestow on this, he could have the plus one red guy. Time to feed. What the heck? Was that his way of giving up, I guess? Oh, he says that was dumb. Well, yeah, a little bit. That was the League of Legends version of feeding. Alright. Yeah, I guess I'll take Fabled Hero here. And he's got Linebreaker again. so I'm just gonna hopeful Eidolon on Hoplite, I guess. Yeah, I'll just do that. Seems like the safest play. Oh wow, he's jumping already. Okay. Oh, he has Titan Strength. Okay. Fortunately, that does not let him kill my Hoplite because of the Hoplite's ability that I had forgotten about. Yeah. That time to feed was really troublesome for him. Yeah, I don't really know what to say about that match. Mistakes were made. Such and such. Probably on both sides. But hopefully the next one will be a little better. I think I like where the deck is. It seems a little slow. Slower than I expected, but I've had slow draws for the deck. This one was not bad with the Hoplite, but not really any permanent way to pump him early on. I'm wondering if maybe I went the wrong, if I went with the wrong plan with going heroic with this deck, but I guess we'll find out in a round or two. Anyway, back with round two in a moment.